I have found sometimes when printing some of these old woodcuts, come on, stay put, that something interesting happened. Like you take this one right here. You know, it's hard to really say what that is, but accidentally, I found out that the artist had recycled some of his material. And that was on the other side.